it's us against dinosaurs. That's pretty much it. And I like it that way. I don't really have to worry about it. Some jackass 12-year-old boy coming in and stealing my shit.
Yeah, the other
Kind of
nice
jealous,
part is
actually.
that when we log off and I close the app on my PlayStation, the time on the server stops.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Yeah,
That's cool.
so when we log back in, it's exactly where we had logged out at.
Yeah, you should start a character over here and play with us whenever you, when we're on, obviously.
Yeah, I might do that
And you
now
don't want
just
to
to
play
chill
on.
with, like just to chill with you guys.
Yeah, man,
Yeah.
if you want to throw a character together and hop in for a few minutes to check it out, come on.
Okay.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Yeah, just give me a second. I gotta. Yeah,
Where?
we have our base is in a cave, like in a giant cave.
That's either the good thing or bad thing, because those caves lead to artifacts, which leads to everybody coming to try to get them.
Well, this is one of the newer servers that they made. Like, apparently one of the updates recently added servers. So this was one of the new ones, came out like, I don't know, a week, 2 weeks ago. And so no one's been looking for artifacts. Everyone's just building up at this point. But there's some serious tribes, and someone found out that when you have stuff in a cave, anything you make damage to it is like six times. It's like six times damage to whatever stuff you have in there.
What do you mean? Like,
Like,
if so, basically, if I come and attack your base in that cave, I'm doing six times damage?
yeah, to my stuff, yeah.
What?
We didn't know that when we came in here, so
Oh,
yeah.
that sucks.
Yeah, that's the way that they design it. So on those big PvP servers, that it's either be active or your shit's gonna get wiped out of there so other people can use it.
Well,
there's some, apparently there's some ridiculous tribes here, like there's nothing to do about them kind of thing.
The
Like,
Alpha Tribes, man. I've watched videos on this game about Alpha Tribes. You know, once a tribe dominates everyone else on that server, you can't stop them. It's a shitstorm rolling through,
yeah,
you know?
it's like whatever they want, they do.
Yeah, exactly. Because they got the most people, they dominate, you know, they got the most better, you know, they got the best of the best, and they've already wiped out everybody else. So.
And what's really, well, the one thing that's really nice about this server, the one I'm in, is the alpha is in the mountains, like the snowy mountains, and they don't fuck with anybody. They just do their own thing. I'm not
Oh,
saying
that's
they will
good.
in the future, but like you don't even see them in like the world chat kind of thing. It's like, well, that's nice, because I would have left by now if you were wrecking me.
Right.
Yeah, I'm gonna join you guys soon.
Right. Hey, did you take all the clay? You motherfucker, you.
Yeah, let me see. Is it on me? Yeah, it's on me. Do you need it? Let me go drop it
No,
in
I was
some
just gonna start
storage.
making Adobe stuff. Go ahead and start making Adobe stuff.
Which storage do you want it in?
The last one, the furthest one out.
Okay. I mean, I
We gotta
got
build a
tons of them.
smithy and shit.
Yeah,
You guys wanna build a smithy? Oh my
I'll work on that
God. Well, we
stuff.
moved. We just recently moved.
Oh, I was about to say, I need to fix you guys.
No, we advanced pretty far on the centered playthrough. See, we got two playthroughs. We got our center playthrough, and then we got this playthrough. On our center playthrough, we're all the way up into the high-end armor and guns. This one, it's a little bit slower because it's a little bit harder. You know what I mean? You're fighting the elements, and you got a dragons on this game, the Scorched Earth, you got to fight. Well, we haven't had to fight a dragon yet,
Hey
but in our
Jay,
lower
are
level
you streaming
games,
tonight?
I was going to
Okay.
eventually.
All right, I've started mine just to let you guys know if you're not cool with it or whatever. Just don't say nothing that will let people prove that you're gay.
Ha. I like stinking smelling. All right, so you put the clay in there. I'm gonna put the hide and shit in the thirst. Yeah, the third one out. I can put
All
silica pearl in there, pelts in there.
right. I'm gonna work on getting this smithy put together and shit like
Yeah,
that.
that's our next goal. So what we did, we had a smithy and everything located already, but what we did was we just recently moved across the map to a new location, and we don't got nothing. We haven't moved anything over yet, so. All right, let me put some of this in here.
We need to make a trip to the old base.
For what?
For metal and shit. I didn't bring any.
Isn't there metal around here somewhere?
We don't have forges or nothing set up.
Well, I mean, that's what we're working on, right?
Where's Green Tower?
I don't know, dude. It's like bright as shit. I gotta fix my gamma.
Oh, we're not far from the old house.
Oh, I turned the gamma all the way up. All the way.
Yeah, at nighttime you have to. But during the day it gets too bright, so I have to turn it down. Especially here in the desert, though.
Ooh, I bet, actually.
Yeah, you have to kind of adjust it every once in a while.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking in the snowy area. So it's like the snow is bright during the day. And it's like pitch black. It's like 0 degrees Fahrenheit in the cave at night. Actually, 24 hours.
That's cold as shit.
The hottest? Yeah, that is cold as shit. You got fur?
Yeah, everyone has to wear fur armor or else you die within like 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, like we accidentally built an oven and cooked ourselves for about an hour.
Yep. Well, you can't build, so in the desert, so you know for the future, you can't build wood structures or stone, or else you die inside of it instantly. It's like an oven, especially on the hottest days, you know. And then they have these on this server, or on this map rather, they have different kinds of storms. So you have to go out and tame a jerboa, which is a little squirrel looking thing, because they tell you 5 minutes ahead of time when what storm is coming and that it is coming. A jerboa. It's called a jerboa. It's a little furry doggy kitten looking thing.
Oh, I've never even heard of that. That's just in Scorched Earth, I guess.
Yeah, it's just in Scorched Earth. There's a whole new dinosaurs here. I mean, there's some of the old ones too, like raptors and whatnot, but you know. But anyway, so these storms come. There's like a lightning storm, there's a heat wave. What else is there? A sandstorm?
Yeah, sandstorm.
I think that's it, right? Three storms, three different ones?
I believe so.
Yeah. Well, the heat storm ain't no joke, man. It was 170 degrees the other day. We were dying. There was nothing we could do about it. We sat in our side of our adobe structure because that's the only thing that's really safe. Until we can get a air conditioner, we're screwed, you know? Mm-hmm. Which is kind of crazy.
You're gonna love the guy I made.
Uh-oh. You can't look any goofier than what we are. Trust me.
No, I might win.
Okay.
Hey, Jay,
competition.
Which way are you gonna expand this base? I'm gonna lay a,
Towards trim.
Okay. Can you lay down a foundation for me to put a forge and stuff on?
You got the foundation made already?
No.
Oh, all right, well, hold up. I might have to go get wood, because...
Actually, this one can go ahead and be a wood foundation. I'll make it. I got you.
I don't have any foundation.
I got it.
So where should I spawn?
You'll spawn wherever. That's the thing about private servers. You'll spawn within 200 meters of us, or the host.
Yeah, you can't get too far away from my character, or I'll try to, like, warp you back to me.
Yeah.
It's kind of convenient sometimes, but it's not in others.
It looks hot. Oh my god.
Hey, look at this dude, man. Did you skip leg day?
I skipped everything.
Yo, you got just massive arms and nothing else. You got nothing else. Look at this guy.
Just a second. I'm going to put the forges right here.
You look, how do you get your head like that? What the hell?
I don't know, I made a big
Holy
head.
Holy moly.
I'm Popeye. My name's Popeye, actually.
You don't happen to offer hand job services, do you? Because I bet you're amazing.
Look at them arms, dude. Massive. Yeah. What are you doing with structures here?
I just put that down to put a forge on so we can get some metal cooking up.
I think I have some... cloth stuff. Hold up. Check. No, let me look.
I need an invite to the tribe.
Oh, yeah. Invite him to the tribe.
Yep. Just a moment.
See, how hard is it to get one of those little things on your back? on those little dinos.
Not hard at all. You gotta, once you get a club, man.
Now, I want 7 of them. They're adorable.
I know. I got, we had like 3 or 4 at a time, but they get lost easy, man. You don't know where they go. They either get killed or just run away.
Oh, it's probably because you have a setting on it all messed up. Like, you might have a set to wandering for breeding.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, see, here's the funny story. Our very first one that we ever tamed, it's easy to tame them, but we never knew to tame them, you know? We didn't know they warned us of storms. Mm-hmm. But anyway, our very first one, we named him Gerb. We thought we lost him. Like, he was gone. Yeah, he was gone. We thought he got eaten. We never got the symbol saying, you know, he was dead or anything. We just thought he was gone. One day, we're out scavenging stuff, and he just shows up. And I'm like, yeah. What the fuck?
My man, Gerb. So, is there any extra stuff you guys have for me, or do I just have to find it?
Well, I'm butt naked because all my stuff's broke right now. It's best to be naked right now, actually, because it's hot.
Yeah, the last time we played, we landed on this location about 20 minutes before we logged off.
Oh, yeah.
4 degrees, that's weak. Oh, I need to level up anyway. I can't even make anything at this point. I'm sure being here with my long arms. I can grab berries. I can grab like an entire bush at once.
So you can help us migrate our first base to this new area. Because we got Ankies. We got some gerbs up there, gerboas. What else we got up there? That's all the animals we got, right?
What's that?
We only got the 2 ankies and a gerboa, right?
What the fuck do I do with sand?
You gotta use it for building the adobe huts.
Oh, well, you're welcome then.
Thank you.
Alright, so...
So what should I upgrade, really?
That fortitude.
You know what? I saw somewhere that fortitude isn't worth it because you only get
it
plus 2 every
one.
Time.
Oh, well, said, like, I don't better, know.
Like for so, like how high is your fortitude?
Mine's a 30. They say it needs to be a 30.
Okay, 30 is enough to be semi-comfortable on the map.
Okay, so that's 15. So that's 15. That's 15 levels. So that'd be like. What is that? 150 HP extra.
Well, yeah, I know.
At least in the north in our server, like, guys were upgrading the. Or whatever, and they.
Oh, yeah. So they can't get knocked out.
You would freeze to death. Like, you would literally. Oh. It didn't matter about how much water or food you had. You would just freeze and die slowly. Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Yeah. The cold is kind of like this, except it's one straight extreme to the next, you know? Like, if you're living in the comfort zones, then you're alright, but cold weather, man, you gotta be prepared, just like you gotta be prepared in the desert.
Yeah.
Like, the first heat storm we had here, it was horrible. We died, like, 12, 13 times in a row. We could not... I was, like, getting ready to turn it out, man. I was like, we're done. We ain't playing this stupid map. Never again.
Yeah. But we slowly figured it out. We're doing alright.
Yeah. Now. There's some terror birds up here. You gotta watch out.
Oh, hell no. Hell no.
Jump on iced tea.
Yeah, I'm just trying
to... Yeah, please. I'm gonna die.
Okay, I'm coming to you. I'm trying to, anyways.
Where's yo, I got a saber tooth right on my ass.
Where you at? Yep. Run to me.
I'm running.
What is
I see VC. Where are you at? Oh, he's coming.
He's coming. He's right there. He's eating somebody.
He's eating your ass.
Probably you.
Mm-hmm.
He's dead.
Your iced tea killed a level 12 saber tooth? Come on, JP.
Yo, I was naked, man. Sorry. I didn't have any armor.
I was naked.
I didn't have no armor, no fucking weapons or nothing, man. He just raped me.
Mm-hmm. Are you guys, like, getting anything from the supply drops?
I guess one would get something good. I got a Mastercraft raptor saddle, but I think I lost it already. Oh, no, that's on the center. That's where I got that.
Yeah. There we are.
Yes. We've gotten some solid stuff. Like we have a Mastercraft pike.
That's a nice
recipe.
Piece.
Like blueprint is quite amazing.
Yeah, that makes a real nice piece.
And we have purple for the hatchet and the axe, which it's all about resources up there. So I mean,
right.
There's Trim. Oh,
that's a big help too.
Where's Trim?
Right here.
Oh,
nice drop.
Where's Ice T?
He's out front. One out front, one out back.
All right, I'm looking at Adobe Foundation, so I have to make it.
Oh my god. So pathetic. I ran out of weight because, or like, I couldn't carry anymore because I'm so pathetic. I just had berries. Berries and fiber.
I've got the water drain and the food drain turned almost all the way off on this server, so...
Yeah, don't worry about getting food or water. That's just minuscule for this. We had to turn it off because we were getting killed, like, every 12 minutes.
What?
No, food and water, you don't got to worry about food and eating and... Well, you might have to worry about eating to get your health up, but other than that, you ain't got to worry.
Hey, you know what's nice? If you die and someone hits your body with pickaxes, you get, like, 12 meat.
I know.
Hell yeah. So, like, when we first moved up to the cold, it was just me, because Seafree had gotten off, and the other guys were, like, dealing with shit, trying to get their way up there. Mm. So I was just on my own, with no fur armor. I was like, you know what? I'm just going to get some meat, because we don't have any meat. So I just let myself die, and I harvest myself. I did that for hours. Mm. I almost filled a preserving bin.
Nice.
So, yeah, I was, like, a new level of cannibalism for a while.
Yeah, that's like that. That's like that Cartman level of cannibalism.
Yeah,
chopping up them kids' parents and serving it to them in some chili.
Hannibal Lecter would be jealous. Put him to shame.
Yeah, he's eating me. Oh, it's all right.
Like, normal. Try eating yourself, bud.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to start calling you. I have to start calling you Jeffrey Dahmer because isn't he the one that kept all the booties in the fridge?
Yeah. I'm crazy, motherfucker.
I'm getting a lot of XP from you, JP. I don't know what you're doing, but
I'm crafting. I'm making Adobe structures.
Yeah, we got the XP 21. Turned up and stuff like that. You know, just.
Oh, you did. That explains why I'm leveling up so fast.
Yeah. This server's really hard to do, man. Like, it's strange. Like, because when we first got on, we didn't have anything really adjusted, and we were playing normal. We literally couldn't walk 3 feet without dying, like, anywhere. It was crazy. I told you.
That's the way it was for me, too.
And I was like, screw this. We got to do something, because I don't want to play it. But we wanted to see the map, you know?
Mm-hmm. So, I wanted to look around, see what's up.
Yeah, I wanted to make sure this is, you know, what something I wanted to do. So we bounced between the two.
Preserving salt, definitely.
Yep.
Yeah, when you've got the spoilage on this map is like incredibly high, like meat spoils in a couple minutes.
Mm-hmm.
So they use that stuff to.
Which is a good thing for making narcotics.
I bet.
Oil's easy to come by.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm just picking berries, dropping everything but the narcotics. Narco berries.
Yep.
Are you guys okay on fiber?
Oh yeah, dude, fine. Okay. Well, I mean, you can keep it if you want, but I mean, if you don't want to, that's fine too, because it's easy to get.
We got these big boxes behind the house. Just throw whatever in them.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm picking up like 400 at a time. I'm like, is this really even like necessary?
Right.
Hey Jay, if you see any metal while you're out there, make sure you get some.
Oh yeah, definitely.
What's that?
Yeah, what is that noise? Is that your mic?
I don't think it's mine.
Did you
hear it? Me? It ain't me, is it?
No idea.
Is it VCU?
No, that's never been a thing. We all heard it though, that's why it's weird.
I don't know where it comes from. I don't know if it's me. I mean, he's got the new mic, so I would assume it would be used. I don't know.
That could just be,
It's definitely you, bud.
Who's that?
Yeah, it's definitely you, Brady. You.
Yeah, it's you. Because, like, you started talking and then it did it.
Alright, I'm going to try it again. Try it again.
Benedict. Short.
It's just random. What is it?
Peachtree Street.
All
Yeah, I don't really see many trees to hit.
Yeah, those they're we've kind of cleared out this whole area from trees.
We're in the desert.
Yeah.
I spawned around some, I thought. Oh no, that was just weird looking plants.
We're gonna need more clay. Alright, so oh man, what do I need?
Let me know if I'm getting too far from you.
If you need to take one of these guys out, like, go this way. Take, I'm taking Trim right now, but I think he's got eyes too, so. But I mean, if you need to take it out, go ahead.
Oh, that's
we ain't stingy with our pets.
Yup.
Like that douchebag. Oh, you're getting out of range.
Alright, back to the base right now. I just got some wood.
How far can you go?
230, I think, or 250, something like that.
Okay.
That's the only annoying thing about this.
Like, that's actually annoying. That's actually ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like, that's absurd. How can I have to follow you around like a lost puppy? Like,
yeah, pretty much. At least 230 yards. Hey, there's a blue drop down there. You want to go get that?
I got to
a purple one up there.
I gotta get some stuff off of this guy.
Yeah, we probably won't be able to because VCU, so don't worry about it. There's a lot of terror birds up here.
Hey, those, the purple ones are nice, better.
Yeah, I know. Well, there's red ones on this map, and they're the best.
Tell about where you go.
Huh?
Okay, I'm getting two icons. One's the you're on fire thing, and the other one's like it looks like the moon and the guy like shading his eyes. What is it?
Oh yeah, your heat stroke.
That's a heat stroke. I'm about to get a heat stroke.
If you press and hold your trackpad on your controller, like the text will come up for it.
I tell you exactly what percentage you are under your heat stroke.
Wait a minute. Wait, where am I seeing this?
If you hold down your touchpad.
Yeah.
And you'll see at the top left-hand corner, it'll say like a percentage of heat stroke.
Northern Canyon, 65%.
It'll be right by your, right on top of the icon, I believe.
Yeah, like wherever that symbol is.
Oh, 5%. Oh, that's nothing.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry about it. 5%. It gets about 50, you better go back inside of Adobe Hut.
Yeah, it starts messing with your vision and stuff. It's crazy.
What the
fuck? Yeah, it's getting brighter. It is getting brighter here.
I'm actually thinking about going up to GameStop and picking up a used PS4 so I can run a dedicated server on it so that we can split up more than 200 feet or 200 meters.
Don't you need the game for that one too? Like when you need to get the game again?
Yeah, I mean, shit.
Yeah, that's a lot of money.
Yeah, after just buying this Pro and all that and all these games and shit, man, I could have rebuilt my gaming computer for that.
Mm-hmm. Are you making more clay by any chance?
Yeah, I just made 50. Yeah, I'm just burning wood so I can make a gunpowder. There's 50 clay in this right mortar and pestle in here.
Alright.
I gotta get some metal in order to progress any further.
Alright, well, I'm still trying to build.
Oh, I gotta clean off
Ice-T's
inventory.
Motherfucker, I need two. Oh, I need a lot more. All right, I'm gonna go get sand.
need flint. Shit.
Oh, we got a bunch of it in the box back here.
Yeah, I'm not about to get some anyway.
I wonder how much I could get a Craigslist PS4 for. Figure $100 off a crackhead or something like that.
Yeah.
Looking for that crackhead deal, man.
I'm looking for that PlayStation, but it's got to have Ark already on it.
Yeah.
Okay, got hatchet. I'm a little happy. What is that?
Yeah, if it was back at the other spot, man, that'd hook you up with a set of metal tools and stuff real quick.
Yeah, you could have gotten some stone stuff off of Trim. He has a bunch of crap that we've been picking up off of dead dinosaurs. Because we murdered some bitches on the way down.
Yeah, so the only way you can, like, go on a little excursion with a dinosaur is if both of you go?
Yep.
Pretty much.
That's, like I said, that's the downside of it.
Yeah, once you get into, like, three people playing, it gets into, you know, it's a real pain in the ass then. But with just two people playing to have the same goals, it's not too bad.
Yeah.
A boomerang? What the hell?
Yeah, boomerangs knock shit out.
Yeah, let's make a trip up to the old base, man. We need metal. We need to get him some tools. We need to fix our armor.
Well, how are we going to get there without taming something first so he can ride it?
I can just follow you guys. I mean, that thing, Trim, looks pretty freaking slow.
Trim's got some legs,
man.
He's
actually really fast. Yeah, he's pretty quick.
He
runs out of stamina a lot, though, so I can't really say he's that quick.
Even if we tame something, we're going to have trouble because we don't have metal to make a saddle with.
I just boxed myself in here. Motherfucker!
Yeah, you're dumb.
I just realized that. Shit. Alright, well, I'm tearing out this wall back here.
You're my prisoner now.
Oh, dang,
whoa,
man.
What turned into metal?
Huh? Holy shit. I totally didn't see you build any of this.
What?
No, I just popped up on the roof and all of a sudden our house is like 9 times the size. Must be this dude with these big ass arms up here helping you build.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so I got... Wait. So how are we going to do this?
I'm going to follow you guys.
On foot, man? Dude, do you know how much shit is down here that's going to kill you?
Well, this is a situation where we can utilize the 200-meter thing. Is if he dies, he can just wait to spawn until we get there, and then, bing, he's magically there.
True. Yeah, let me put all this shit away, then. I ain't taking nothing with me.
The Great Naked Run of 2017.
Woohoo!
We need to find the Green Tower.
It's back behind us. It's on the other side of this big-ass canyon wall. Let me take stuff off of... Actually, hey, we can do that method where you ride on top of my dinosaur.
Oh, I jumped full. Well, you gotta get off of
it. Let me take this. There's some meat on him. Take the meat off of Trim. And take those cloth boots and stone pick if you need it. Take the boomerangs if you need it. If you take a bow and arrow, take a spear, take anything you can off of it.
What are plant Y seeds?
Yeah, that's kind of like plant X seeds.
Yeah, they're turrets, but they're torpor turrets instead of damage turrets.
They knock you out.
Okay, I'm ready.
Alright, so here's what you're going to do.
Yeah.
Hit triangle on Trim, and then hit triangle again and don't move.
Yeah.
Alright. We're going to cheat the system.
You guys look like the ambiguously gay duo right now.
Wait a minute. I gotta take some screenshots of this. Oh my god, you're inside me. I don't know if I like this.
No, I'm liking it.
That's sexy.
Smexy. Mm-hmm.
All right, so Green Tower is behind this rock that we're facing.
Yeah, that's where we came in. I don't know where that exactly. See how fast this motherfucker is?
Wait a minute, no, Green Tower's
That
over
is.
here, homie.
What?
This is it right here. We're just up around this corner.
Dude, there's no way. The way we came down here, we followed a trench to the right about 30 miles.
I know we went to the edge of the trench, but I'm telling you, we're
There's no
just.
way that green. We didn't do a circle. Wait, hold on. Let me check my map.
I'm looking at the Green Tower.
Right, let's go. I believe you. Let's do it.
I can't even see the color off of that.
I can't either. I don't know what he's talking about. Why
Like,
does
to
he
me, it
stop?
looks
Oh, it pooped.
whiter blue. I love
Play.
how they stop just to poop.
He stops the poop, and he's got the smallest little turds to be a big dude. I get it.
Little turd nuggets.
Little turd nugget. See, he runs out of stamina real quick, so I have to kind of just walk. Where'd he go? Where'd he? Oh, hey, you got
Yeah,
terror
that
birds
was.
in the center there. Yeah, we teamed out that terror bird right there at a high level, so he does a lot of damage.
Got an alligator up here. Let's go ahead and swing wide left.
Alright. Yeah, alligators knock you off of this. They knock you off your saddle.
You know what was interesting?
What's that?
What was it? So like in the old server with Smack and Spook, we got a kangaroo. And
Really?
they have a pouch and someone can jump in the pouch
Oh,
and then
yeah.
someone rides it. And then you have like a pterodon or something, not a pterodon, but like something that can pick it up and everyone can fly together. Three people can
Like three
fly.
people in one. Oh, fuck.
Like
Oh,
that
we
would
got
just work.
bugs.
Those tiny little bugs, dude.
Yeah, no, they suck, though. The good thing is that he can ride one of the Ankies down here.
Yep.
Oh, you guys have those?
Yeah, we
Yeah.
got two Ankies.
Oh, dude,
One's
oh,
a
I bet.
weight,
But they
one's
are
a
important.
damage one.
Yeah,
Run
they are
and
important.
DMC.
I hope we're going the right way. That's all I hope. Hey, you gotta wait, dude. I'm like out of stamina again. You know how it is.
Yeah, we're getting close.
I got a man breathing on my neck here. I can't really concentrate.
Yeah, we should go.
An oil
There's
jug,
the Green
by the
Tower,
way.
so we gotta go this way, right?
Well,
And I hope this is the
we
right
gotta
way. I
go
don't
this
feel
way.
like it is.
Well, because when we were looking at the base, the Green Tower is on our right.
Yeah, I know, but that just don't make no sense the way we just did a big ass circle then. All
Yeah, we did pretty much.
right, let's do it. I thought kangaroos were only on this map. We got a saber
Kangaroo.
tooth.
Okay, you run, I'll
Saber
get
tooth.
it.
Right. He's a high level saber tooth. Oh, he wasn't. Never mind. Level 16.
Nah, I just had trouble getting around to get him.
All right, I
Got a
think
wolf to
home
your
is.
right.
Okay, we got a wolf.
There it goes.
Oh, Jonathan died.
Oh,
I
crap. Okay.
That's the bad thing
didn't know
about
they could hit
standing on
you.
its head.
All right,
Hey.
you can spawn. You'll just spawn near us, and then I'll.
Got about six beds.
Yeah, no, well, he's died a lot, so every time he dies, I have to put down a
Actually,
bed in order to.
well, no, he doesn't know which one the base is, so never mind.
He couldn't even spawn on it anyway. He'd teleport straight to us.
Yeah, I would. I'm just gonna wait till you guys get there.
Alright. So we should
No
be
point in dying
going.
again.
Alright, hold on.
Got one hit by a direwolf. That's crazy.
Yeah, they're nasty, man. Anything in here is nasty. It don't seem like you could get killed by level 16, but you got a saber tooth to the right.
Yeah, I'm coming up on you.
Nah, he's dead.
Some
There's
Titan
another
Bug.
Titan boy. The Great Migration. Hey, there's a green drop. We may as well try to get that since we're headed that way anyway. Okay, yeah, okay, hold on. We might be on the opposite side of the green tower, so we probably need to be looking at it from the other direction to our right. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do.
Because...
Yep, that's right.
I just don't see us doing a circle. But we're going to get this green drop anyway, so hold up.
Yeah, we're going
to... Yeah, wait, I see home. Wait, I don't see home, but I see the rocks that look like they were close to home, our markers.
Where's you at?
I'm going to get this green drop. Where are you at?
Trying to find you.
You need to hurry up. I'm at the green drop.
Cooking up dope in the crock pot.
Drop top. Oh, I disappeared right when I got to you, motherfucker.
Oh. Yeah, there's a hammer rock.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. The hammer rocks. But I don't know if... Yeah, so our base should be to our right just a bit, right? Is that what I'm thinking?
I would think to the left.
Either no, because that hammer rock's supposed to be behind us, I thought.
Either that or we're on
Wait,
the opposite
I don't see the big
side.
Mountain, though. We're not that close to the green tower, shit.
So we gotta go past the green tower, right?
Yeah, I'm thinking we do. Because none of this looks familiar whatsoever. We definitely got to tame up some saber tooths or dire wolves or something for speed runs.
Okay, yeah, we need to start going.
Yeah, you see that where that other drop is on the other side over there? I think that's kind of where we're at. I just don't... This don't look familiar to me. Oh, you know what? I wonder if we're on top of that ledge... Behind the top of that ledge right there. You see that mountain I'm looking at?
Yeah.
To the right of us?
Yep.
I think we're over there. Honestly.
Alright, go ahead and lead on.
But we need to go... Alright, let's go back this way then. I say we just go to the green oasis and then.
Yeah, we can find it from there.
That's so fucking annoying, dude.
Well, let's just run up to the green oasis then. It's right over here.
No, I meant like running into other dinosaurs and getting stuck.
Why are you going that way?
Because I'm going through the valley here. There's gonna be some nasty shit in here, I can already see it. Oh yeah, they got, hey, VCU, they got these, what are they called, the mantises? Praying mantises? Oh my gosh.
Okay, here's that desert.
Yeah, they look kinda good.
We're on the wrong side of green, we need to go right.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You do?
Yeah, I told you, I didn't think we did a complete circle, but I knew that we, I don't know. Actually, no. No.
Yeah, we need
to... what I said earlier was right. Remember?
No.
Okay, look, all right, remember when we came down here the first time? Do you remember when we came down here the first time?
Yeah.
This is where we were killing all that shit.
Yeah.
So that means that home is to our left or behind us, where we just came from. We got to go up this mountain here. Well, we don't really have to go up the mountain, I guess. Because remember, this is where we went to kill those rock golems were up here?
Yeah.
Yeah, so this is the right way. We just got to go around that big cliff.
All
right. Let's stay to the bottom of it this time.
Hey, VC, have you seen the rock golems yet?
I haven't seen anything, bud.
Okay, look, spawn on us right now.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty safe over there.
Ooh, right. No.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, get
Green
on
bush.
and then hit triangle.
Cactus. Oh. Hello. What is that thing?
What?
That giant cow looking thing. Okay, so what's a rock golem?
Get on right here.
Oh, there's
get
not
on
my
our
bias
rod.
Right
like,
now.
Do the same thing that we were doing last time.
Okay.
Alright, now let's go up there. That's probably the easiest way to find home anyway, getting up top.
Yeah, what's that thing to the right? Like...
Oh! Back up, back up, back up, bro!
There's a rock going.
There it is. Oh, he's
Holy
hurt already.
Shit. Oh my god.
I'm gonna get up in there and get
yeah,
some of
that. They hit hard.
What is that, Donkey
Yeah, they hit
Kongs?
Harder.
What is that, like, Donkey Kong 3 brother?
Yeah, right?
They're huge.
And they throw rocks. Oh, he killed that bug!
That's cool.
Just keep
Why
walking
is he on
away.
Me, dude?
I'm getting his ass.
Alright.
Oh, nope, he's on me now.
Nope, now he's on me.
That's alright, he's not hitting very hard.
Oh, well, sorry about that. I didn't mean to. I didn't think about you getting hit. I didn't know.
Okay.
Oh man, your body went flying everywhere.
Oh yeah, you want to see. Yeah. I'm not falling all night.
Yeah, we're gonna try to kill this. We've not been able to kill one yet. Because we hit him for 20. He didn't take any damage.
What are you hitting him
with? Terrorbird?
Like the dinosaur. I ain't getting off to fight him by hand. He rocked my world.
Yeah, I kind of. That's ironic. The rock elemental.
Yeah, they're nasty. Oh man, they hit hard when he throws them rocks. He hits you for about 50 every time.
I don't think he's hurting.
I don't either. I don't know if we can kill him, dude. I haven't seen them be killed yet. Let's just go around him.
Fuck that shit. I ain't hurting iced tea like that.
At least you seen one of them damn things, man. They're bad, big pain in the ass. And then when you get far enough away from them, they just turn back into rocks.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get my stamina back.
So basically, when you're running around this area and you see a rock kind of move, go away from it.
Gotcha.
Like, I know you can tame them. I've seen them be tamed before, but I'd imagine that's pretty fucking difficult.
You can go ahead and respawn if you want.
There's a lot of nasty shit up here. Are you respawning or no?
Let me take care of this stuff real quick. You can go ahead and...
I don't know how we're gonna carry. I didn't dump all the shit off of him, so my weight's not gonna be.
Alright, BC, you can respawn. Oh, I know what that noise is. That weird electric noise. I've got my phone sitting by my microphone, so it's probably picking up a signal or something.
Hello.
Hola, senor.
Oh, my driver?
Your Uber is here?
Yo, go. Turn us around and go the other way, though. Yeah.
Is it this way?
Yeah, it's this way.
Oh, what's that dead thing?
Where?
On our right. Oh, there's a wolf over there.
Oh yeah, he's already cleaned up. Yeah.
There's a cardinal that I just killed. What scorpion?
Oh, I thought I seen a scorpion. It was a bug. Never mind.
The cardinal right here. I'm gonna get him.
Where's the cardinal? Oh, I didn't even see that dude.
Jay's dead. And it froze.
I'm not dead. It froze.
Yeah.
Yeah, froze. I'm froze too.
Alright, I gotta restart it.